ASMR channel. All right, I'm so bad at this. Oh my god.
All right.
All right, chill.
All right, 3, 2. You're the freaking donkey just dying.
Right, wait, where am I supposed to go after this? Right. I'm just gonna go across the bridge. All right, now I'm gonna go cross the bridge. Ready? First up on our Minecraft buildings, we have the Minecraft Tower.
Hello. Hello, welcome to MTV Cribs. Let me go ahead and show you around. This right here is my tower. I got it.
Oh, nice.
I love it. See, it's very tall.
Yeah, very tall. How do you climb up all these stairs every day?
Because I'm very short. It's easy.
Okay.
Right here is where you can go out and see just the area. This is from like a good point.
Wow. There's a lot of farms and cool places. That's a nice house down there.
Yeah, that's one of our places I'll show you. Keep on following me. This up here is the highest point.
Whoa!
Alright, let's go ahead and head down. I'll show you the big up.
It's kind of scary going down.
This is our front app, as you can see.
Oh, wow.
Over here is our living room.
Oh, dang.
It's pretty average. As you can see, right now we're watching Kung Fu Panda.
Nice. That's a good movie.
Down here is the basement. We just made this a couple days ago. There's not that much in here yet, but change it up.
A little unfinished.
This is a guest room. For someone that wants to live underground.
Dang, pretty small guest room.
And this is just another room. This right here is going to turn into a pool eventually.
Nice underground pools. I like those. The water is, it's cold. Where are we off to next?
The storage room.
Alright.
This right here is our storage room.
Lots of storage.
Basically, a bunch of maps and stuff. Everything you ever need.
Next.
Let's just go down the hall. nice wall paintings.
Pretty nice pig. Pretty nice pig. I like that pig.
There's Tim over there. He's our bodyguard. Over here is potion making.
Nice, nice. You make a lot of potions here.
Yes, a bunch.
All right. Where?
This right here is Tim. Over here is my room. My room is
nice.
It's pretty cool. I have an aquarium.
Bunch of cats. Wow. You must like cats.
Yeah.
And a bird. Two birds. Yeah. Wow.
Yeah. His name's Rio.
I've seen that movie. I like that movie.
Yeah. Oh, there's my bed. Over here is my storage room. This is a little bit different than other rooms, but we all pretty much like it. As you can see, it's pretty,
another painting of a pig. Like,
yeah.
Wow, glass floor. Fancy. He has a cat, too.
Yeah. Here's one of his secret rooms, I guess. He doesn't really do much
here. Pretty basic, but, you know. It's pretty bright down there.
Trees down here.
Wow. Pretty nice down here.
Oh, Orange Treehouse. It's very,
There's a loose horse out here. He looks pretty epic, dude. He looks friendly.
It's a really good place.
Wow, there's a nice treehouse climbing up vines.
Yeah, this is a little room.
Nice, a little cooking room. Low furnaces. Nice little pool, little pool. I'm just gonna take a dip real quick. Just enjoying the moment with the little. Alright, now, wait, how do I get out of? Oh, we're going this way to get out.
This is where I have to go out. So I'll lead you with my friend. His name is Bowen.
Okay. Howdy, Bowen. What is this? I'm doing pretty good.
So our stables. Basically, these are our wild horses over here.
Wow.
Horses. We got our donkey.
Donkeys are cool. They're called jackasses.
Yeah. Yep. So this is our personal horses and donkeys.
Is that a mule? That's a nice mule.
Yes, it is. And we have another one over here.
Wow, diamond horse armor. Fancy, fancy. Down there. Let's go.
Let's go to the lake house.
Wow, that's pretty cool. Wow.
Right, let's go look at the lake house.
That's a pretty nice lake house. Well, do we have to swim to get there?
Yes, we have to.
Oh, that's a little pretty nice dip. Whoa.
Because you're really cold, right?
Yeah, it's pretty cold, but you know, it's kind of just the right temperature. I'll let you get out. I swim.
Very good on a hot summer day, right?
Oh yeah, yeah, hot summer day. That felt nice, nice, nice.
So this is the lake house.
Wow, pretty nice walkway. I think I'm gonna walk around it.
This is the dock.
Wow, pretty nice fishing area.
Yeah. Some fun. Jump off of it.
Oh yeah, that'd be fun.
Alright.
Especially on a hot summer day.
Door for you.
Oh wow. It looks more like a
it looks pretty nice.
That's nice, that's nice.
Let's walk on it. Did he already show you the treehouse?
Oh yeah, yeah, I've already seen the treehouse. Okay. Oh, whoa, that's a, what's that? Oh, is that a hot tub? Wow.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna take a dip in that since, you know, that water was kind of cold. Ooh, nice and hot. Nice and nice and hot. I like it, I like it.
Alright. We're walking up to our farms.
Here's that pond I saw earlier. Nice, nice. Those fish are huge. This is a piece of this nice cabin. Wow, nice little waterfalls out here. That's
don't,
nice.
Don't mind the sign.
Okay, okay. Wow, nice paintings of Pinocchio and Hitman.
Cozy. Up here.
I think I'm gonna go up the ladder. Whoa, it's like kind of like a little loft thing. Nice little view of the river. Nice old CD player. Let's see what's out here. Oh.
What's it about? This is where his inventory is at again.
This is a little cooking room and a little storage shed. Pretty nice, pretty nice, pretty nice. Alright. What's over here? Oh, it's a horse. Wow.
Anyway.
Oh, wow. Where does this go?
This is where we go to just sit and talk.
That's nice. That's nice. You read a lot of books here.
Yes.
That's it.
Alright, now follow me.
Alright. Fell in the water there.
It's fine. Here, take one of these. I only have another one.
Okay, here you go. I have one as well.
Where are we going?
We're gonna go take this, this ride. This up here is our, another just open house for anybody that
wants. Wow,
that brings us to it.
Well, if we go back to that, nice. Whoa!
So underground. That way.
What the? Wow. Where does this lead?
You'll see.
Wow, goes up a mountain. Whoa.
There's the end
speed. Whoa.
It leads you back all the way back to spawn.
This is awkward.
Yeah. Kind of stuck.
This leads you back to spawn.
Wow. Is that everything in your world?
Yes.
Railroad. That's cool. Didn't notice that on my way coming.
Interesting back hills. A lot of mountains over here. And a lot of animals. Mist.
And this is our end.
That's going back.
Yep.
Pretty nice.
If you look behind, there's a village.
There's two villages. That. Wow. Never seen too close, that close to each other. So is that our end of the tour?
Yes.
Sadly.
Hope you enjoyed.
Hope you enjoyed our Minecraft tour.